Last chance to turn back.
Spent 2 years lying to everybody about everything.
You're a spy! Hey, you're a damn traitor!
Stop now, it's all for nothing. Who else knows?
Almost no one?
So I'm alone.
You feel you got me.
Like a candle in a hurricane, just like a picture with a broken frame, alone and helpless, like you've lost your fight, but you'll be alright, you'll be alright, cause when push comes to shove, you taste what you're made of, you might bend till you break.
Why are we doing this?
Like this is any other case, isn't it?
No, I think that we gotta address what we're feeling, because it's affecting the work.
I assume like I'd really like to put him back in prison.
I feel like it's my fault. That Colby's my responsibility.
Life's like a novel with the end.
Hey, Charlie,
it's Colby. I need to talk to Don.
Then why call me?
Because the FBI doesn't have enough time to trace me through your phone, Charlie. Think like a mathematician. Is there any reason not to put me through to Don?
No. It's Colby.
Will you pull my brother? Is this a threat?
Give me a story here, I can't even check out.
Give me a Kirkland, Don. Okay, you don't trust me. I get that, alright? You have to understand that I trust you. The fact is, you are the only person that I can trust right now.
Don, we have to come clean.
Colby's telling the truth. We gotta leave with the DOJ.
So, what's the hell?
Nothing you don't already know in your heart.
If I die out here, the questions go unanswered.